football and, of course, indeed life at this very moment in time. It does...
David, as you've just said, it's not a disaster, but it isn't the best of starts.
Maybe fitness, but maybe, just maybe, it's a sign of a coach, a manager.
Alexis Sanchez keeps his place in the side, and Lautaro Martinez...
Anyone would begrudge you, Adam, by talking him up, because what you get is a player that is four.
Yeah, 6 goals in 7 league appearances so far this season, falling right behind that, which is fantastic to see. Just a point back on the champions, Juventus, at the end of the previous campaign, and Hammer. Makes only his 3rd league appearance of the season. Alexis Sanchez retains his blue. Former Inter defender Ansaldi and Zaza. The official is Rosario Abisa. Here comes the Simone Zaza, who's now come in to replace Belotti, who is a late withdrawal. His pre-match press conference seemed pretty happy with the way that the Italian national side, great source of pride, another 3 wins recorded.
That's for Torino, that last-minute withdrawal, obviously, Belotti.
Sirigu. Flicked on there by Lina. Win it here, and does win it in the box. It's Hakimi with the cross. It's Nkulu appearance for the Granata. Here's Zaza, his replacement. With Alexis Sanchez. Vidal calling for it. Linetti is available as well. Well, it was a Bastoni. Wide was Ashley Young, but the ball from Bianco covering here for Torino under pressure from Alexis Sanchez. His cross came off Ansaldi. And then the shot on the volley, and it's sliced wide as Lukaku came back from a big problem for them, seeing out matches. Zaza's on the end of this, though, into the side netting. He watched it all the way, and that's the best. Had a one by Verdi, and Zaza trying the acrobatic.
Again, it's very...
from winning positions in the top 5 leagues. They dropped 27 points last season. That really does suggest a mentality problem, doesn't it?
Assumption that he's going to hit the ground running. I think that's probably reflected what we've seen so far.
Verdi with the pass here for Zaza, but it was Ranocchia. Zaza closely, it's Linetti with the ball here. And struck beautifully that by Ansaldi, but watched all the way by Samir Handanovic.
Those minutes, possibly not as many, or...
Vidal looks for Lukaku, finds Lukaku! Good save by Sirica. Best opportunity that's fallen to Inter and Lukaku so far. In goes the cross, and it's Alexis Sanchez who tried the overhead kick. Down left for it, and Hakimi was there but misjudged it. Zaza. Just a little, maybe too eager to win that back. By that makes the run to the left, and Verdi to the right. He's picked out Zaza. Can he finish it?
Some forward with the ball, wasn't he? Times his run to perfection, Zaza.
Barella has been able to bring this a long way, and there's his cross. Gagliardini. Bastoni. Clear Trich. Clear by Bremer. Gagliardini. All the way through it goes, to his way into the box. It's the Polish international, Linetti. Turn and finding Gagliardini. This was somewhat overhit. And Romelu Lukaku, it's Alexis Sanchez. It's blocked by Leandro Belotti. He had to pull out of this game very late on with a muscle injury. That was a bit late from Verdi on D'Ambrosio and a yellow. Standing in was D'Ambrosio for Inter. Lautaro Martinez.
The longer term view of what they might be needed to be doing across the course of a season, especially with so many games coming up.
Perhaps to have been, as across it comes towards Ashley Young and head.
Disparity in expectations between these two sides going into this season and over the course.
Gagliardini with the floated ball, looking for Lukaku. He was flagged offside. Who knows how things could have been a lot different had those transfers happened. Now Charles knocked down. Varela's challenge on Ansaldi. And their head coach is self-isolating. Four of their players have missed today. They keep it going here with Barella. A busy penalty area. Ooh, took it away from Sirigu and Kulu, who was... from Ansaldi. He's got plenty of pace, Zaza, and he's using it as well. And now he was pulled back, it seemed, there. In the last minute of this first half, Inetti. Meite, lovely touch. Zaza, he'll hit this, and he'll score! What a super finish that is from Zaza. Thumped it into the back of the net. And in added time at the end of this first half, it's Torino who lead.
Sumptuous finish, isn't it, by Zaza? Coming in at the very last minute ahead of this game. This is exactly what he's there for. But he points to Meite, and no wonder. This touch, talk about a glorious assist. It's a fantastic back heel that really does completely unlock the Inter defence. Somewhere else.
Well, here's Lukaku, who's been found by Alexis Sanchez. But quickly saw the angles close down there. They got him in behind, which they struggled to do really in that first half. Singo arriving besides Ashley Young there, and Singo's gone down and seemed to be kicked in the chest there by Ashley Young. It'll be interesting to see that again. Inter on the attack.
Quite clearly makes contact with Singo. Yes, the debate about whether he'd actually make the second.
The referee has had a good look at this, and now here comes the decision, and he's given a penalty. Up against Handanovic. Ansaldi thumps it home. And Torino doubled their lead at San Siro. And what a story this is unfolding. Depleted their lineup by those positive COVID-19 tests ahead of this match without even their head coach on the touchline. They Romelu Lukaku off the bar. And there still could be a chance. Alexis Sanchez turns it in. And they've reduced the deficit quickly here. It's a great response from the home side, and they're very much back in it now.
It's perfectly instantaneous, isn't it? They needed to do something. They had to get themselves back into this game by hook or by crook.
They're under threat again here. Alexis Sanchez and Lukaku! Two quick fire goals for Inter. And from 2-0 down, they've levelled this up now, and the momentum is with the home side.
It's taken them an hour to switch on, to wake up, show a bit of life, a bit of fight for Antonio Conte.
Oh, and Kulu with the challenge there, and the referee.
Just like that. Conte.
Romelu Lukaku for Inter. Scores! And puts them in front for the first time in the game. What a dramatic contest this has been at San Siro. And Romelu Lukaku scores again in a crucial match, at a crucial stage of a big match for Inter. And they're in front here, 3-2.
It's been a fantastic second half of football.
Need to keep more clean sheets. Here's Lukaku looking to finish it off here and finds Lautaro Martinez, who does exactly that. Inter will take the points, having turned the game on its head. They've now put it out of sight. Inter 4, Torino 2.
Already gone through the gears at different stages of this second half, haven't they? We saw them deliberate for an hour's worth of football. They look toothless for such long periods of...